Welcome everyone, so I'm just quickly showing you the updates I've done to my defences. So, oh, it's starting. So, I put up some blocks where there was ramps before, so I didn't jump the hammers, because the hammers weren't doing too much, and I put a few cages down there. I don't know if you can see, put the scopes on, there's some spikes down there too. That's about all I've done. This is a pretty easy maintained base. So, here we go. Well, they can get round the first one, but it forces him to stand right off the edge. Of course, I'm not expecting those to last very long. I thought they'd just blast through. Nice headshot. Good to have a level 6 sniper rifle. It's very accurate even if I'm there. Oh. Ah. One shot's enough to whack the sides. I got him again. Ah, he does that away in the last split second. Ah, oh, Big Mama! I'm gonna snipe Big Mama. Ah, Big Mama, I'm gonna snipe. There you go. Did that kill him? He took two. He did. He wants to stuff his nails. Get up. I'm out of stamina. Oh yeah, just gonna take one rear cog. Ah, I should have put spikes by the edge of that. I didn't realise they'd get rounded and then fall off the other side. I'd put spikes there, I'd have been wasted. So, get my points from somewhere. We'll see how long it takes him to get through these bars. Bars must be nearly beaten by the arrows. Ah, come on. Stamina boot up. See what I do. if it's machine gun fire. He's just looking at me and he's working around his head, buddy. Oh, that's so creepy. I kind of want them to get up here to see the day. Look, the sledgehammers actually do something. So that thing's actually a pretty good truck. It was only meant to slow them down a little bit. Oh, it took a minute. Actually better with this rifle, man, with the sniper. We've got loads of 308s, man. So I've been doing all week, making 7.62s. Yeah, from stammer. What? So just made it up to here. So, well, that's the plan. They will eventually get through these bars, I assume, but I'll keep shooting. Oh, nice headshot. Do like a headshot. So this is day 154 anyway. So this should be a... like the wheel for the monsters. I thought I'd be through that in a couple of minutes. And then I'd be seeing the last one for the hammers, that's what I was saying. Oh! Come on, go out in the middle. That's it. I've got just 2 minutes left on my red card. I've got more red card. This is definitely better than the other. I mean, the other hard base was alright for earlier on, like, you know. But I think I did the day 103 or something like that. Set sure that they're not attacking some other part of the base. Let's see if I can see them. They're attacking. Oh, they're all trapped down here. They've made it up a bit and they've fallen off. Great. That's what I wanted to see. Oh, look at that cop. Still no, that one killer. It's pretty so low down. Maybe they're just trapped. Ah, oh, it's just trying to get round, sneaky. He's one of those. Where's he going now? No matter which way they go, because this is now looking a massive rock, because they dug all the way around it. Leg is sprained. And I'm infected. It's kept just to me well fit. Hammer's only working when it feels like it. Working all the time. It's supposed to be level 6. She's doing. She's going down. Oh, there's all the traps that took to bits. Ah. Ah, there we go. Time for the shotgun. So that's why I had to build that 3 high instead of just 2, so that I can't claw through to me, you know. They're going again. So, I'm getting attacked with it. There's puke and caps again. Well, this base does have a fart, has its farts, as does every base. I open this. I try and get through. Oh, I've got a spider. Have to whack this sucker. Where is he? Hey, spiders. Oh, he got knocked out. This dude attacking me. That's a bit risky. That's the Demolisher. He's back on the wall, but this guy's good. Got him. Awesome. And we're pushing 1 o'clock already. This is great. And I'm not going up as fast as I normally do, but it's supposed to. I should have slowed down. Might as well use a med pack while I'm up. Horrible spider. Got him. No, I don't know where they are. I have to go look for them now. I've decided I really like this base now. Where they are, what they're doing. Coming from all the way down there. dead on that. Stairs down won't help them at all. The rock, whatever it is, it won't help them at all. Oh, shooting the gun is hurt. So it's not here. We're throwing in a hang. Definitely a good base design. The Muslims just can't even get past some epoxy railings. Oh, he's doing pretty well. And a 44 Magma fix. That sledgehammer. Just fell off a run, I thought the hammer was useless. You know, I think a shock on my car. Thank you. Still haven't got through the barrels. Oh no, it's just time for it to run out. I'm going to put it there, I'm just going to pure sniper. Straight past the hammer. Oh, I got him. It does work. I'm getting bothered. Look, they just have don't have any chance of getting me through. Fucking puke at me now. Just wounded me and got infected. Ramp, which is the base is supported from the land, so they can't bring this base down except from getting behind me, which means you have to get over these. I mean, that goes all the way down. It took me ages to dig it out, even with the auger, ages. That's why you have the same on the other side. It goes all the way down to the bottom. It took me 3 days digging that out. Just attacking the room. All I have to do is rebuild it. What I really do now is just saving me from having to do a bit more work. That's not much of a threat to me. Apart from the cops puke. I suppose a vulture and a puke on the other. Hole's getting very deep. Where's the rest of it? Yeah.
in it. Just go around this. I don't know what they're doing. Any chances. Can't afford the demolishers to get anywhere. Sending the demolishers now every time then. Demolishers in mind. It's like if they explode. Oh, it's over already. Apart from the strike. Mama's gone. It's a bit more than where she's going, actually. Finished up. Because we're a bunch of throwaways, so. Bring the shotgun. We'll go and take a trip down there. See what we can get. Bash my way through these. Well, that wasn't even touched. No. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to get rid of them. Skip a gun and shot. Obviously, the sledgehammer's watching. Dodge that. Come on. It's impossible. Somebody is causing a bunch of damage. It sounds like a demolisher to me. But it isn't. Trash and stuff, but what is it trash? That's a cop, isn't it? The base is fairly. Yeah, it's a cop. Oh, it is a demolisher. So you're getting back up. Just to be sure, you know? The monster's frightening you. Right. Let's just start doing the search loot. Huh? Level 5 AK-6 machete, can't complain. Bit of ammo. Now, can I actually get to my prizes? That's the question. My shortage of nails was off to fill this up with steel. Oh no, there's not too much about that anyway, but then. Well, maps for treasure. I'll take it. To the treasure quest for a while, am I making a video about it? Take the rest. I'm gonna come back. I don't know even if there's any loot back down. Z loot. So it looks to be it. But the stuff I'm actually gonna take, unless I see someone around here, I'll go, oh my god, look. That's what I did. Another two there. One is the base. That's it. Most of the prices seem to have gone down the hole. first. We're going down here. We're going down here. So what were they smashing away at? Yeah. Oh, they did get through that bit there, and they turned it back to concrete. So some repairs needed. Nothing much, but this is the way they... The Trinity gets on Londoners. So it seems I can actually, if I can get around it.
Yeah.
I can get around it and knock those down. No, but I can't get up here. This looks pretty much in line. There's just minor damage, but it's definitely a low maintenance base. So we're going to let's just chuck it in there. We need them. Especially now we need steel, which I don't have, of course, because it's steel. So let's chill in there. I can chop that up. I've got a lot of shotgun if I haven't used it. So the next thing to do is like go back to my main base. Oh, do the clear the area quest, it's the hospital again. This stuff is for sale, we only want 600 or 300 of these. Got 909 mil, so we can just take those in there. And we don't need it near that much still. Start scrapping more. That's back where I'm meant to be. There's a gym boot which I didn't use yet again. Let's chuck it in there. And move all this up. Oh. So would be a catch it near last. So I say K. That's pretty good. So then so that's what we've got one, I should prepare it where should we prepare for 3 and let's prepare. Oh, which it won't because I'm scrapping the stuff to go. So I'll change those out. Take those out, that's good because we need them. those out. Put one back in, so then we carry one. That one will do for you. That one will keep you base and back so we've got more. Same with treasure map. I will do the treasure map. I'll do the treasure map then. There's some stuff for sale, something. How much I've got. Guess I'll keep doing the spells. Chop them up. I can make more. That's for sale as well. So that goes back to there. To there. To there. The base now because I can always come back later and fix everything. So where did the lap picks go? There, that should be there. Get the amount I want. Put that down because that's where my night vision goes. Couldn't go some now. Basically, take one of them, since we're going to see the trader. Take it, shove up. And back drain it. More stuff for sale. Yeah, I should have left that. Definitely gonna make more steel. So plenty of iron. Hatch. I thought I'd make a spare hatch. I need it. That's just grand. Let's have a quick look with that. No. I need a steel cutter. But I've got forges there. Just put my light on. Let's get the forges. I haven't got all the way. Like, I've gone all the way round, but not totally all the way. Are these hit? Oh, it's got to be the vulture. Because I can't get up that way. Look, do what at that? They're flying against that tree and get me from behind. Well, this is what they're going to contend with. Oh, this is... It's pretty cheap to repair. Got to shut this door. Let's see. Oh, there's a wolf. Let's just try and get some meat as much as I'm Roswell. I'll give it a bash. Get a couple of... never gets old. And then I was on the level. I'm gonna buzz up the trader gen, then back to my base. Drop off a few things and then I'll do the hospital mission again. Every level 5 clear of the area I get is the hospital and die. It's massive days. Tons of loot, don't get me wrong, it's brilliant. Dangerous. Yeah. Ronald Madonna, it's left, sorry. Oh yeah, I've got the mustache. Trader Jen, I think she restocks today. Might be.
Another stranger in need? I've got what you're looking for.
Okay. So. Oh, that's that one, isn't it? Well, it's definitely worth repairing. She doesn't want it? Interesting decision, why not? It's a good wrench, like? I don't know what's wrong with you there. So let's have a look at weapons. Give me ammo. Let's restock. Day 157 tomorrow. Ah, she's stuck some mana. That means I've already been in here. That was great, I used to do that. Oh yeah, I don't know if you know it's really out of prison yet. I don't think it was. Well, I've got it. I'm not 100% sure that I've got it on the bike, just in case. We just get it to archery. I got that. I'm not sure if I've got it on that. Five percent less damage while wearing a suit. Well, it's gonna be my suit. No, I am. Well, I'm missing that. That's it.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Just take these. So I use the. Yeah. Where's the other one? Yeah. I'd have you with both of them. The trader gem doesn't want my wrench. She's gonna buy it tomorrow. She might not want it today, but she's getting it tomorrow. You want to learn that? She's getting a wrench. It's the way it goes. Don't like it when they refuse to buy stuff. Can I just go down in there because now I don't need it. Let's top up the house. Oh yeah, there's a top up there. Doesn't matter. That on. All these things are going to be dropped out, so I just move them. Just dropped up as well. Back to my base. And I've just got to do this horrible hospital mission. It takes forever. As you might have seen in a previous video, where I took 2 hours. It really took me more than 2.5 hours to get it done. Stag Body Challenge, I'm pretty sure I have some of them. I've got to do. I've got 4 of them already. I'm going to hunt stags for them. I surely have now. 6. 6 Stag Body Challenges. Sorry, my name is Rangers. Raphael's Treasure, is that? Raphael, now I've got 6 Raphael treasure maps. So, that's the first thing we're gonna do. Get some treasure from Raphael, but I've gotta make bullet cases, that's the number one priority. Just take that out there, so. Smelted. It's bullet cases. I need them so much. And then leave that other group. There's no point, is there? I mean, it'll just carry those 3 natural. Not the way this is arranged, so I've been a bit OCD, but it's the way I am. Like everything in this proper place. this one up. Fully kitted up. Let's just check all the weapons. 22 so far. That's 4. 8. Fully loaded up. Food supply. Just a lot of everything else a bit better. Beef cut. What's that? That's the lamb, isn't it? Oh, chicken. It's chicken version, yeah. Oh, we've got some rock busters, we should just check it. General purpose box. Oh no, they look really chopped, don't they? Oh, they are. See if I've got, I doubt I've got any bullet cases left. No. Tips. 112 is 3. Yeah, 3 or 4 each one, I think it's 3, isn't it? 7.62s. 3 gunpowder, yeah. 1 bullet case and 1 bullet tip. So I'm getting 112. So, that's enough. Starting to make a few. That's easily what I use the most. I suppose I should make a few more on the piercing. Welcome to my club. Yeah. And some anti-depression medication. Oh. Just killed her. 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 40, 60, 80, 220, 40, 60, 80, 320 grand. 129. 205. It's alright, I'll take it. But more, I'm gonna keep filling that up till I get a million. Treasure map. Where is it? What's the treasure? Are you sure? is to treasure. That's the quest. Where's the treasure? It's not a long distance away. Still going up, yeah? And VR? I'm gonna find this treasure wherever it is. Where's the direction? Where's that? It glitched or something. I can't see it at all. I'm usually spawned by the cards. Reasonable. Tier 2 clear. What's that then? That's where my clear quest is. The scrapyard. I could have done that. It's only just up from my base. Right, I've never heard of this. That's brilliant, that scrapyard is excellent. It's super awesome. It's my favourite PO, easily. So, as we go and do that. I'm running over an hour, so there's the old horse base, let's go and have a look at it. It's still standing, it did well, it did very well. It's just not enough. Chunks missing out, haven't bothered repairing it at all. Yeah, I took most of the stuff out, there's a few bits and pieces in there. Oh, I'm gonna be able to snipe that wolf while I'm on my way. Because that wolf will still be there, I reckon. As will the zombies, I might as well take him down. Getting out of the way wisely enough. That's the routine by now. That's what I'll do. I'm gonna get up here. I'm gonna take it out and get out of the shotgun and give him
a lesson about jaywalking.
Because it's not cool. It's gonna damage me truck. Come on, these maggots. Don't be jaywalking, baby. Don't be jaywalking. It's wrong. He's getting up, is he? Look, he's trying to curl up. Really slow. Bad move, bruh. But the wolf isn't here. Which is a pity. I find the wolf I shoot it. No wolf. Pretty. Wasn't good to loot that. Shack, I've never been in there. That's the way to the Horde base. He's telling me to carry on down there. Sure. Oh, well, I suppose that it is there in a straight line. Yeah. But that's not the way to. Right at the edge there, of the destroyed biome, between the burnt biome and the destroyed biome. Seattle loom. It's horrible. Vultures and sterling. Absolutely despise this biome. It's easily the worst. Come on, let me up. I want to think she's doing a check on that shot. Stupid bird! Oh, it got me! Oh, very nice. Stupid. So that's the objective is to kill. If I get up, it's a bit slow. Alright. Right, bird, come on. Come on, bird, where are you? Yeah, that'll teach you. Go away. Well enough. I definitely didn't go the right way. Let me out. to work back in the back first. God. Yeah, I'm stuck now. Go fast enough to mash up there. Yeah, this is the problem with this, where the bike is so much better. Let's go and try. Oh, there's a bear, there's a zombie bear on me. Ah, it's a zombie bear. Would be a zombie bear. I haven't seen a real bear in ages. And that's one of my side quests, so I have to kill three bears. Here we go. Watch out, I messed up here. Since soak. I needed a wash anyways. What am I getting? Some concrete. Oh no, it's still. Can't go through them, no. It's horrible place. A little bit far, it's like a tree. Better than it is. Well, get out of the way, shit. Do I get out of the way? Hit a tree, hit a small. Alright, we're here. Oh yeah, that's it. That's where I wanted to be. I just crashed yet again. Want some, do you? Sure. Okay, I'll leave the video here. Thanks for watching. This will be where I start the next video from. So.